Hello everyone, this is Amit. Welcome to another Notepad++ tip. In this video, we'll learn how we can remove line break in Notepad++. Now, let's take an example. This is just a simple document, and there are two paragraphs, and there is some line breaks. And the way in which we can see this line break is by enabling showing all characters, which is right here. So I'm going to click on this. And you can see that these carriage return and line feed shows that there are line breaks after all of these lines. So I'm going to click on this again. Now, let's say I'm editing this document, and maybe I'll remove, some of the text in there. And you can see what's going on is I remove some more stuff. As I'm editing this document now, because of these line breaks, the paragraph is sort of not very well aligned, right? Just like in Word, we have a justified alignment. This looks not a very good way to align these things, right? And so maybe you would like to remove these line breaks. In that case, as you added the paragraph in this document, it won't look like this big, gaps and so on. And so in that case, we can use the remove line break command. And it's pretty easy, actually. All you have to do is you have to select the paragraph and then go to edit and go to line operations and just go to join lines. Again, you select the paragraph, go to edit, line operations, and join line, and it actually joined all the lines, removing all the line breaks in between. And the way in which I can verify that is by enabling this show symbols or show all characters, and you can see that there is only single line break at the end, and this entire paragraph is a single line. If I click on that, now you can see that it is, this is a word wrapped, right? So that's how you can join these lines. So again, if I want to remove the line breaks from this particular paragraph where there's 1, 2, 3 and number of line breaks, all I have to do is select the paragraph, go to edit, line operations, and join lines. And now it is all into a single line. So as I modify this document, it will not look broken down into different length of the lines, right? And so this is how you can remove line breaks from Notepad++. If you like this video, please click like button. And if you like this content, please do subscribe to my channel to learn more about Notepad++. All right, thank you.